playing Pokemon Red. My it's a my old save file, but yeah, not really on Game Boy because of two mouse. Yeah. So, sorry about that, I'm turning the volume down in this case. Okay, so, this is a PC version, or a ROM hack, as you say. So, let me pause this one more time. There we go. See my OC file, guys. See? Kind of gone far a little bit. So let's see what I'm gonna get mouse right away for you guys. Alright. Let's see what we've got so far. Let's hear my team. We got Rhino, Charizard, Joey, the Pidgeot, I think. Pikachu, Dugtrio, and Seaking. Yeah, Neo Rhino. My Charizard. Pretty badass. Let me just turn the volume up again. Sorry for you guys. Tag, okay. By the way, you guys don't know, Charizard, my favorite Pokemon, by the way, just to let you know, because, why not? Also, if you ever want me to do a series on this game, I would. Also, it's Joey, the Pidgeot? Oh, Pidgeotto. Alright, that's Pikachu. Little cute little guy. Oh, dang it. Alright. Probably a kid again though. Alright. Dugtrio. Remember this little guy's badass. He's like got me out a few jams before. Remember you're fast too. Wait. Yes, yeah, so look at that. Beam 121. How OP is that? Despite trying to be my favorite Pokemon in the crew. Usable Pokemon is a trio in this game. Only for this one. Seaking. Hey, you guys wanna hear a pun? He's seeking opportunities of life. Yeah. That's a bad pun, I know. Oh well. No, stats. I mean stats, not surfing. Stats, you know what I mean? Bad. Bad. Gapping. Sorry, I had to. Okay. Okay, I need to run a control again. Sorry again if I have to keep doing this. Okay. Now, let me just do something. Okay, made my team for Pokemon Red. Also, I didn't like grow up. I didn't actually grow up with the Pokemon games. I just got fan games of Pokemon, like Roblox something. Thing which, you guys know the ones with the Pokemon game on Roblox called Big Bronze. Pokemon Big Bronze. Let's say it was my favorite Pokemon game before Nintendo got a hold of it. Let's say one day I got on Twitter, checking for updates, and I was saying, so people kept warning the creator of Spirit article site thing about, of Weird article that, let's say, revealed the brands out in the open to Nintendo's eyes, and if you know about Nintendo's history, then you know that the kind of got rid of fan games, that the thing is a competition or whatever, I think. They say that they say they eventually got on Roblox, saw Big Brian, was like, hey, this game about to copy our game, let's just get rid of it or something. Then he did get rid of it, and then they got rid of it, and I was very upset, because I had, if this, a female Charizard right away, and if you're not a Pokemon nerd like me, then this is basically a rare chance to get a female Charizard, and she was OP. I was had a Chestnut, a Greninja, Ampharos, or Ampharos. I keep calling it Ampharos, but some people call it Ampharos, but anywho, I also had a Rhyperior and a it was awesome. So, yeah. How to get out of here? Hey, sorry, I had to do something a while. Okay. What's up for you guys? Let's say the Brian story. They kind of got rid of other Pokemon games too, Roblox. Because, okay, if you don't know, Roblox said for anybody, you know, have fun with, whatever. But Nintendo thought they didn't want that, so legal issues. She's been talking about, but, yeah, it's getting fun stuff like this. I still forgot the controller. Okay. Okay. James Brown PC. Yes. James PC. This is my IMC. Bill's PC. Bill Knight, right? Okay, got a screen again. Okay, I'm not really used to this thing yet. Hold on. Maybe that instead. Okay. Okay. Deposit. Wait. Yeah, everyone wants to be a Pokemon. Okay, have it. Pause it. New arena for a little quick so I can check out other Pokemon. Okay, Electrode, Magneton, Electabuzz, Magnemite, Stuart. Wait, who the fuck's Stuart? Younger me. Actually, no, be honest, I actually got this game last summer, sort of, I think, because kind of begged Uncle to buy me this game, but yeah, he never did. But this grew up fan game of Pokemon, not the real kinds like this. So that's why Rum Hack. Like my first actual Pokemon game I actually played, like physically, a physical copy was Ultra Sun. The current one, yes, I know, it's sad. But see, I'm 17, so I kind of have to suffer like because I'm poor. So yeah, what else can you do in life, right? So let's see. Stewart or something. Stewart or something. Stewart or something. Nah. Voltorb, Tangela, Ting. Let's say I forgot how to pronounce the Pokemon. Yeah. I'm gonna call it Tangela. It's a cool, it's very cool. New arena. Gloom. It's very gloom with a boom because you know how to zoom, right? Raps. Your rhino, because I got you. Change goes Fox, data will be saved. Is it okay? Yes, it's okay. Let's see how my box is really lagging because it's weird. Cubone, Gassy, Haunter, Raticate, Growlithe, Eevee, Ekans, Onix, Wattrap, Mankey, Paras, or Paris. Sorry there. Zubat, oh yeah, guess what? Wanna hear a pun? Zubatman. Yeah, puns. Magikarp, Metapod, Meta, Beedrill, Oddish, Ducks, Sparkfetch, I think, Drowsy, Geodude, and... Okay, it'll take forever. But, forevermess is worth it for you guys. We'd like to change the Pokemon box data. Data will be saved. Yes. Yes. Take a box. More lag. Withdrew. Okay, this is Oddish, I know that. Ditto, Scyther. Parasect, Execute, Poliwag, Krabby, Paris, another Paris, Nidoran, Rhyhorn, Goldeen, Venonat, Fearow, Doduo, Lazy I think it's Snorlax. That's what I remember. Okay, first we take Stewart out so I can wait. Oh yeah, you can check stats. Oh yeah, you're the next Pikachu I had. Almost dead though. So, I just get my Nidorino out. Where is he? Wait. Yeah. Let's kill these guys and go back and battle because I kind of got where I was at. It's funny though, if you watch other people play big runs, their chances I'm not really that popular because, you know. Anywho, if you seen big runs or play yourself like I have, did you know that big runs kind of left off in a cliffhanger? Yeah, I didn't know that, did you? Not giving me spoilers though, but I'm not. But because you haven't played it yourself or. Just because you haven't seen other people do it yet, I'm not gonna leave any spoilers though because that's bad and I feel like a bad person if I do so. But they say a certain character may or may not be dead. I said may or may not, cause I'm really sure. No, I'm really sure. Stick a finger. What do I know? So, we hope to see you again. Okay. Let's do this. How much money do I have? Items. James, bye. Okay. Wow, I'm rich. Look at that. 12,000. 12,311. Let's grab a number. This number, not this. This number. That decided there. That's science. Anywho. Oh, shoot. I have 5 badges. That's kind of weird. Wait, come back. Wait, yeah. 5 badges. Man. Take forever. Oh, well. Let's do this. Alright, in this case. I'm trying to put my hat in a box in case I need to catch new ones. Remember, there was this weird thing back then where you catch Pokemon, it was a box, and you had to put a new one, and then it'll take forever, and then you're pissed off when you have to see a cool Pokemon you want, you can't even catch it, you don't even get Pokeballs. You'll get pissed off for some reason. So, sorry, you right now. I'm gonna pause you again. So I can just 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Oh wait, 11. I have to, guys, just make sure I don't overfill a box. Let's try number 2 for example. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Okay. Let's just keep doing this. Wait, yeah. It's been a long time since I played this game, so I don't really know this stuff. Cause I kinda got done with all my other Pokemon games. I only have like I played a few of Older Sun, beat that in like 4 days. And then there was Pokemon Y. I beat that in like a small amount of days, don't actually remember. Then there's Pokemon Omega Ruby, I beat that game. I had a bit of Pokemon Gold, my Nintendo DS system, but then couldn't finish it because something's like really annoying on there. But I might record on my phone if I ever get a chance to, or I'll put it up here and figure out how to show the screen on my phone, and then, you know, that weird jazz. It's just complicated stuff, let's say that. So wait, what are they doing? Yeah. Wait. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 11. Put it back up. That's pretty weird stuff.
Okay. I own only 55 out of 102. Mingo has gotta catch them all, right? at the grind store, I can't remember, I got like 600 dex entries. Sure, something. That was a big collector back then, don't judge me. I gained more and more confidence on here though, like, okay. I didn't tell you guys about that, I'm kind of shy, which is why it took me a while to get, why it sounded a little dull and stuff. It might sound dull now, but who knows, bro, who knows. Let me save, just in case, for some reason. Actually, this side, you don't really need to save. Because you probably don't see it down here, but like, one of these, you have to... Complicated stuff, okay? Really complicated stuff. So it's just, let's see. What are we supposed to do? Wait. What are we supposed to do? Huh. I think we're supposed to battle the gym leader. I forgot. But, I don't remember. Oh yeah, this. I forgot how to do this stuff. Probably cuss a little bit. Don't judge me, because I know some kids watch stuff like that. And some kids might watch. Hell, you might be watching me right now and probably lied about your age. Maybe. I don't really know. They say, my channel mainly about kid games like this. Maybe cuss a lot, but I'm just 17. Can't judge a person when you're 17, right? Also, I may be talking about big grinds a lot because. Let's say, like I said before, I haven't really grew up in any of the actual games. I grew up with this stuff, ROM hacks and fan games. Because back then I couldn't afford any of this stuff. I still can't, surprisingly. Also, you can tell I'm each time I'm doing it get a little bit louder. And because I'm trying to get used to recording and I'm not really used to my voice or whatever. Yeah, because I've always been quiet, never talked very much. Eh, ah, crap. Okay, let's do this. Ho ho, oh, oh ho, I smell a little rat. Probably Radica. What did I say? Did I say Radica? Yeah, I said Radica, didn't I? I said Rat-ta. I mean, yeah. Oh yeah, that bad music. Let's do this. I'm gonna just re-eradicate. Fury attack. Also, I'm trying to start myself in time to quiet all the time, because, usually I've been doing that, I'm talking more quieter, but, meh, that's how life is, right? Weird. Also, I'm kind of glad you guys are watching, as if anyone is watching this, hopefully someone is, because, let's say, I treat you guys as friends, because, I don't really have any, sadly. Except you guys are my friends. Yeah, because that makes sense, right? Maybe sad, but Hurts life.
I'll use Arbok. Well, yeah, I'm here, Mouse. Will James change Pokemon? Yes, he will. Deal with my flippin' Dugtrio. Ground versus poison. OP is heal. Jodo Trio. Let's do this. Fight. Dig. Watch this. See how fast it is? Yeah, Dragon. Pokemon I haven't used in so long at all. Okay.
So too back to see I know this stuff to see. Except for, I grew up Pokemon games, but yeah, McGrimes was one that kind of taught me how, about Pokemon types. Yeah, it's sad, I know, but that's life, right? So, yeah. Pichu gained XP, I know this stuff. Dugtrio gained 6 XP. Seaking gained 66 XP. I
also know I stutter a lot too, because I'm still a little bit shy. Coughing. You've been coughing up stuff, huh? Sorry, had to. Also, another thing, about Pokemon Red, you know, the abilities of Pokemon, right, back then? People were like, oh, what are abilities? Yeah, abilities are things that make Pokemon do stuff better, or something like that. See that? Usually people think that he had Limp Tape, but nah, not this time.
Yeah.
Also,
you might see that my editing skills got a little bit better. But if you don't know, I kind of edit my own videos. So, yeah. Also, you can tell, I'm not sure you can tell by the voice or not, but I got a new microphone. What the fuck did I do? Go up, sure could guess. Oh well. Well, need it, cuz. Hey. See that? Oh, no, we need to switch out. It's like the beast. Anywho, you don't know, what was I saying again?
You don't judge me, I just work for the memory. I forgot what I was saying. I have to be back on recording or whatever, but, let's say, what was I going to say? Oh, well,
forget it. It's gone.
Yeah, I'm sorry if I ever changed, if I ever talk about something and change it. Okay. See, I have this thing called short-term memory. So, maybe you forget stuff, a few minor stuff. But serious, like, school-wise. See, I'm 17. I'm still, like, in high school, though. So, yeah, think about that. Because I've been quarantined since I was, like, since I was 11. To, like, where I am now. So, yeah.
Weird, right? Yeah, that's life. Your age. Something to deal with. And you become old, and then depressing stuff, and more depressing stuff after that, and you know. Yeah, defeat Team Rocket. Use James to defeat Rocket. Don't mean Team Rocket, Grant. I defeat a Rocket, you know. As if Rocket even bow stuff. Huh. How far do I even go in this place? I don't really remember. Wait, yeah, what's down here? Huh. You know, I've got a hole and stuff in Pokemon. Hello, guy. Hehehe. You mistook me for a self worker.
What?
Oh, yeah. The thing. Thing. Sorry, I actually love this song. Do 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 do.
Well, I mean, you may be new to the thing, but we will go to Dugtrio. See, my Dugtrio is OP. I'm joking, like, If you've seen how many times I use this thing, battle isn't that much. You know, this thing's a fighter. It fights good. It's so fast that it ends up outbeating outspeeding any electric types. It's not just fire types and ground and water types and poison types as well. I think it's a man. I think it's a man. Jumanji. Sorry, had made a joke before one time. I was from a brother that is. But yeah. Since I'm like kind of chill, I really want to tell you guys a story about something about my sad, depressing life that no one probably don't really care about that much. You know, my Joey's a Giotto. Wait, what did they say? Oh shit. Oh well. Sorry, they were getting cussing. Sorry about that, guys. Anywho. Yeah, dig. Okay, anywho, you guys know Joey the Giotto, right? He was based off a cat that kind of may have not have died. Because he's... Okay, I wonder how his cat and Joey, who don't know, like, was an outside cat, but I treat him as an inside cat. He's like, okay, I have two pets. One dog named Junior, and a cat named Joey. We both were raised like siblings, we were not. Then Joey somehow ran away and then never came back, and then my stepdad told me that one day he died, and then I actually didn't believe he had no proof that he died, but yet people were saying he is dead, and my stubbornness stopped. Anywho, before getting that pressing stuff, they say that I'm now traumatized and everything Joey. Not even joking. If I'm joking, then yeah. The best cat ever. So. Dreams be a scientist. I should say a scientist, but I'm not really used to this game. Yeah, I'm getting all the credits, am I? All the moons. What's here? It's gonna be calcium. I want some calcium. Are you save us from even rays? Which 4 do you want? Oh. Wait, how far to go exactly? I don't actually remember. I don't actually remember what I was doing. Hull, do you have an appointment? No. Going to your mama's house. Sorry. The jokes are off today, am I? An appointment with my boss. Wait, what?
I get that one. Shh. Everybody. I would want to see Vivian who then said make a bad joke of all.
Hey, now, shoot. I don't know that my brother, Zerophyticus, we don't know it's based on a plant because we didn't know at the time. You know, it's weird coincidences. Anywho, Rocket wants to fight. Wait, which Rocket? The raccoon or the person? Exactly. Nobody knows. Alright, well, I'm gonna chill with you need a rhino, and I'm gonna get out my second beast. Oh yeah, Charizard. Don't know, Charizard, I used Charizard Bronze as well, and she was actually OP,
sort of. I mean, she got me out of a few battles. I won a few, but yet wasn't that good at fighting. You didn't say she was good as far as attack and physical. That's why I had Charizard X. Or Mega Charizard X. Had Charizard X. Thing. I also had Charizard and Pokemon Y. Which I had the next one for as well, but I had Y instead. Because I first wanted X version, but Mom only got me Y version. Because that said Y. This say complicated stuff. This say, I had Mega Charizard Y. I also had Mega Lucario in that game as well. How cool is that? I should show you at my team all Pokemon games. That's only if you want me to. But I can't. No one ever tells me to do stuff. I know I plan on doing a face cam, but might do it as an end video. Who knows? Who actually knows? So, who's gonna stand? That's again? Are you serious, bro? No, I ain't changing for shoot. You're sneeps. Wait, this fighting type, no way, this normal type. The heck am I thinking? See? I put more like beasts. So, yeah. Being Pokemon, I guess you could say I kind of did grow up with Pokemon, but not in the way that you think. See, I may know, I actually play the game so much that I kind of know all the names by now. I'm not even joking, I wish it was live or not. So, I also had a few legendaries and big runs. So I keep saying big runs a lot, but it was like literally the best Pokemon game I ever played ever. Like in my life, like at all. So, yeah. Skip this. Gotta use rats again. Yeah, I should get your own point. I have a chance to skip this step. Let's try peek at you. Because I peek at you. Weird, right? We attack again. Do it. Kill it. I'm fainted. That's too dark. I just said it before, but you know. Yeah. Yeah, level 2. Are you gonna learn a new attack? No? Okay. I'm gonna play other games like Pokemon World Online and Pokemon World Online, and that was another game was called. Okay, we tell you all the stories of games that he's played. In total, I played Pokemon Reborn, Pokemon Adventures, Project Pokemon, and then finally Grounds, and then that game is dead now. There's another game, Jailbreak. Guess what the first game actually beat it first. You wanna know? Yeah. It was, yeah, it legitly was, the Grunge. So, yeah, maybe Ekans, right? Type Avengers, the trio, send that guy out of here. Hey, also one of the fun story, you know, Ekans is actually snake backwards. And that's kinda obvious from, but Those who don't know that, now you know. Dig. See, it's always so fast. So weird. I didn't know that. If this is anime, it'd probably be like invisible now. Guess what? It's not anime, it's real life. So. I've been recording about 52 minutes now. Not even joking. So, yeah. If you guys liked it, hope you enjoy it. If you want to play more Pokemon games in the future, more other games in the future, just let me know. Or if you want me to just keep playing Roblox, man, that's fine. But, if you want me to be serious on this game, then please leave a like. Subscribe if you're new. I'm Batman. I'll see you guys. See you guys again soon.
I'm Batman, aka James, and you're sort of, you know, yeah. This and end of the video, right? I always kept saying in my show, face reveal. And guess what? Face reveal. So, yeah. Sup? Sup, my bros? Yeah. So, I'm gonna say, weird, right? Oh, I've always been saying this. Yeah, I'm gonna say, cause I always said in the video, and I feel tired, and yeah, I mean, noodles. Spicy noodles. So, yeah, recording from my phone, cause, I don't really know anything, okay, quick thing, if you liked the video, leave a like, if you want me to do more, also leave a like, don't forget to hit the bell, subscribe if you're new. I'm Batman, I'll see you guys again soon.